Time falls. Heat. The blood flowing through my body is culminating. I am reaching a threshold of pure agony and putrefying disgust, contempt, a revenge impulse surges through every single moment. Thoughts that you would never, ever want to have power through me.
I hate them. I hate myself. Fuck you. Fuck me. Fuck the world. Misomania. Everything feels off. You just can't get anything out of experience. It's all gratuitous. It's all taking away. It's all losing. And you just want them to hate you enough where you won't feel bad about laughing at yourself, because I would have already done it if they weren't here. If I was truly alone, I would have already laughed at myself. Now, the old part of me used to fantasize about having a place of my own. For the longest time, that was my dream. Just to be alone, to do whatever I felt like. And that's not necessarily such a bad thing as it might sound for a normal, average person. Because I wanted to do art, I wanted to create music, I wanted to write, I wanted to invent whatever that came to mind. And that's all gone. I'm just left with this shriveling heap of ash, worms drilling in and out, and it's a corpse like this that talks now, millions of others tied.
Fuck me. Fuck this. Fuck the rest.